Hello everybody and welcome to ABC of Jazz. Today is the long-legged Charleston, and as always we start with a warm-up, and as always I will remind you, clear the space around you, make sure you've got plenty of room, make sure that you know your own body, you know what you can and can't do, so if you have any injuries, take it nice and easy. We will start with a warm-up to Your Feet's Too Big by Mr. Fats Waller.
Walking around here.
Take a little bounce.
Maybe.
Shoulders. And stepping. And toes.
I'm like lady back.
Take it behind.
Lady up and back, that's what I call it.
Out to the side.
Hey, I've been hollering at a table for two.
Point those toes.
Four of us. Me, your big piece.
In front.
From your ankle up, I'll see you show up.
Behind.
From that down, there's just too much food. Yeah.
Crazy legs. Add some arms.
I want to cut your feet too big. Can't use it because your feet's too big. I really hate you because your feet's too big. Yeah.
Kicks.
Where'd you get them? Your girl, she likes you. She thinks you're nice. Got what it takes to be in paradise. She says she likes your face. She likes your race. Man, them things are stupid. Oh, your feet stupid. Don't want you
cause
your feet
nice
too big.
Nice big circle.
Mad at you cause your feet too big. I hate you cause your feet too big.
Heel and toes. Spring.
Yeah, yeah,
at the arms.
All your pelvic extremities are the bottom. To me, you look just like a bottle. Got me walking, talking, and squatting. Cause your feet too big, yeah. Come on and walk that thing. Oh, I never heard of such walking. Mercy. Your pedal extremities really are obnoxious. One never knows the one.
So, hello and welcome. Right, we're going to begin with the long-legged Charleston, but we're going to start with some simple kicks just to get us the motion going. So we just want to think, pick up the knee, flick the foot forward and back. One, two, one, two. Make it bouncy. One, two, one, two. Take it across, across, across and straight. One, two, three, across. One, two, three, and four. Now we're going to take a double kick. A double kick, a double kick, a double kick forward, a double kick forward. So we've got single kicks, one, two, three, four, and a double kick, a double kick. We go single, 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 a double kick, a double kick. We just did two kicks forward. Now let's do two kicks back. A double kick back, a double kick back, a double kick back, a double kick back. Change. Every time you put one foot down, spring onto it, and then pump the other foot back, spring, and pump the other foot back. So let's do two forward, two forward, two back, two back. A forward, 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 a back, a back, a back, and back. And notice I'm staying down, weight on the toes with a little bounce. I've got this sort of, I call it the C shape or the athletic shape. And we go forward, 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 back, 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 back. And are you keeping the bounce going? Bounce, bounce, and forward, 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 back, 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 back.
And you thought last week was athletic.
We're going to add on a forward and back. So we go forward and back down. And let's go back and forward. A back and forward. So Charleston. And back and forward. Let me do that slowly from the side. Forward and back down. Pick up the foot. It's my choice where I want to kick, but I'm going to go back and forward down. Forward, back, back, forward down. And every time I put the foot down, I pick up the other foot ready to go back, forward, spring, forward, back, spring, back, forward, spring, forward, back, spring. Let me turn around. Let's start with the right foot going forward. Forward, back, back, forward. Forward, back, back, forward. Let's start with the left foot going forward. Forward, back, back, forward, forward, back, back, forward. Taking all those movements, we're just going to do it with music, and we're just going to sort of switch them up a bit. So if you want to hit the next song, I think it's Chant of the Groove or something like that.
It is Chant of the Groove by Fatswiller as well.
By Fatswiller as well, excellent. We do just some single kicks, double kicks, forward for two, back for two, alternating. We're just making up as we go along. Music my show.
Reba, Reba, D-B-D-A.
5, 6, single kicks. Doubles. Again, single. Doubles. Two forward, two back. Switch, forward, back. Forward, back. Forward, back. Just back. Back, 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 two, forward, 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 back. Okay, let's do forward and back. Back and forward. Bounce. So we've got the bounce, we're down, weight on the toes, we know to pick up the knee. We can kick forward or back, it's our choice. We're now going to take four kicks on one leg. We're going to go forward, back, forward, back. But we're going to turn in the process. And this is where the long-legged Charleston comes in. So we're going to stand on one foot, could be the left foot. We kick the right foot forward. We're going to bring it back, but we're going to turn over our left foot and kick the right foot back. We're going to kick forward with our right foot. We're going to turn and kick the right foot back.
Nice. And everyone is already sort of leaning in, so
yeah,
you're having the right idea here.
So we get down, we go forward, turn on the and, kick back, forward, turn on the and, kick back. So if I do a little bit faster, forward, back, the trick is to keep hopping on the supporting leg and keep the bounce going. It's actually easier, quicker. Watch it once. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here we go. We go 1, 2, 3, 4.
Nice. Yeah, I think everyone has it. Let's do it a couple more times just for practice.
You want to count in?
5, 6, 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, it's harder if you keep looking at the camera, especially if it's on the side. Try and just keep looking in the direction that you're going into yourself. We'll still be there at the end, don't worry. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, and kick, 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 and kick. Nice.
Yeah.
Now, do you want to talk about getting lower and make that long leg shape happen?
Yep. So let's all start by swinging the arms. Swinging the arms from the shoulders, and we're going to have that motion with our kicks. So we go kick, and then as I turn, I swing. And as I kick, I swing the arms again, and as I turn, I swing. And what Anna's talking about is this getting down and keeping the bounce going. Oh, it's tiring, shake the other leg out. It's keeping that bounce going on that one leg. So in slow motion, 1, 2, 3, 4. And I'm trying to turn my hip all the way over. So I'm still in that same position. I kick forward, my body doesn't come up and down, I stay down. I turn and I kick. Should we try once?
Nice, Liz, yeah. Do you want some music?
Yeah, just a couple of times with music. Here we go.
Is that too fast?
5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, and relax. Ooh, tap on one leg.
Should we try a little bit, not as fast?
Sure. I'm going to say one other thing. Try and always extend the foot. I would rather you kick lower with a straight leg than higher with a bent leg. So just have a look. Let's just focus on one leg. Pick up the knee, extend the foot fully, and bring it back. Extend the foot fully, and bring it back. So you want to think this versus this. That doesn't count. Kick lower, bring the knee lower, but extend the foot. Kick lower. And it looks like I'm taking a higher kick because my body is down and it gives it that long look, especially when I've got the arms swinging. So don't kick anyone behind you, that's important, but extend the leg all the way versus trying to get higher and then not quite extending the leg. So push the leg down to the floor like you're pumping something and pump. Yeah, nice. Yes. Should we try it?
Looking good, yeah. Should I try another? Do you know which tune is a little bit, maybe the next one? Is that a little
try
bit
the next slower? One, but it might be quicker. No, that's better.
No, that's good.
Get the arms going. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, and relax.
Good, it's looking good. Can I step in just for,
yes,
for shape? So that's really good because a lot of people struggle finding the arms and I think everybody has that, so that's brilliant. If you're looking for that long shape, some of you are sort of curving through the back. What we want is to do, like, aim for reaching in front of you and reaching at the back and then reach. Reach. 1, 2. So you're looking for almost being horizontal if you want the full extended, provided you've got the space to do that, of course. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm like reaching at both ends. Somebody's pulling my hand, somebody's pulling my foot. That will give you a long legged shape.
And stay down. When you turn, stay down. Down. So the body doesn't come up in between. It stays down the whole time.
Yeah.
All right.
Keep bouncing.
Make sure, actually, let's just check the arms are working in the same direction. So when you kick one foot forward, it's the opposite arm. Yeah, and then swing.
Now it's my, right leg behind, right arm in front. Then swing.
Yeah, it's sort of almost easier to do faster.
Yeah.
Okay,
shall we continue? Did you want to try it on the other leg?
Yeah, why not? I never done it on the leg, I don't think.
Yeah, I'll do it after the other leg, but I like a challenge.
Okay, go on then.
Okay, so standing on the right foot, we're going to keep the left in front and pivot left behind, left in front, left behind. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
And okay, let's do it slowly. Let's make sure we kick just the two walls. We're in a sort of straight line.
Yeah.
And we're not going to kick off to the side, so we go.
So I'm kicking to the window, forward to window, I pivot, and I kick back to window. I'm going to kick forward, this is the door, to the door, pivot to the door. I don't know, I can't tell what you're facing, but you can find the two walls. One more time, with the left foot kicking, we go forward, kick back, kick forward, kick back, forward, kick back. Forward,
okay.
Back, down.
Don't snatch the kicks. Keep them nice and fluid.
Yeah.
No jerky movements. It's fluid. Boom, boom. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. So this is what I mean by a snatch. Okay. It's not a snatch. It's a pump and pump. Like we're going forward, forward and back, forward. And back. I'm not going forward and back. Yeah, it's not a karate kick. Yeah, it's just pick up the knee, pump it forward, pick up the knee, pump it back.
Well, I do think sometimes it's quite good for self-defense, though.
Oh, it is. On the dance floor, if there's not much space, you're going to clear space. Okay, let's do one regular Charleston. We go back on the left, point back, pick up the left foot, kick forward and down. We're going to kick forward on the right foot and we're going to kick back. So we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I'm going to turn sideways. We go back, forward, forward and back. Back, forward. Forward and swinging the arms. Back, forward, forward and back, back, forward, forward and back. How are we doing with that?
Yeah, pretty good.
Should we try that music once, just the Charleston? Yeah.
I just see there's a little bit of this. You're seasoned performers, I can see, because you never leave your audience. But on this occasion, you can actually look in front of you. Once you've got the step, which most of you do, you don't have to look at the camera.
Okay, music maestro. Just the Charleston.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Actually, let's do two Charleston.
Two.
Back, forward, forward and back. Back, forward, forward and back. On the third one. Back, forward, forward and back. Forward and back. And back, forward, forward and back. Back, forward, forward and back. Long legged. Kick. 1, 2, 3, 4, down. Okay, here we go. 5, 6, 2, Charleston. Point, kick, double kick, and point, kick, double kick, and point, kick, freeze. 4 kicks, the right foot, goes forward, back, forward and back, down. Charleston. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5. Long-legged. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Good. Make sure, actually you didn't do that in the long-legged, but in the normal Charleston, make sure not to lean back. You're always forward, whether you're kicking forward or back. So keep the same shape.
I think one way to remember it is I'm always leaning over the foot I'm kicking. So,
not in the long-legged.
I'm always leaning forward, yeah. I'm always leaning forward. Let's scrap that last comment. I'm always leaning forward.
Not in the long-legged though. I meant in the normal Charleston. Some are going kick, lean back. Yes, that.
Yeah, we want to stay forward.
We want to
stay. Music.
Okay.
Charleston. Let me show you what it is first and then we'll break it down. One Charleston, turning, back, kick, up and down.
So you're traveling with your
long-legged
Charleston. Okay, we go back, rock, kick, we're going to the long-legged, you're turning halfway, you continue turning.
I put the foot down,
yeah,
kick double, the left,
kick,
up and down.
And then you add one more sort of a reverse bicycle motion at the end.
Okay. Charleston.
One Charleston. Rock, step, kick, down, forward, then back, down, back, and forward, down, roll, plant.
One more time.
And can we stop at every step just to make sure we're all on board? We got rock, step, kick, down, and rock, step, kick, down. We got a forward and back down. We go forward, back, switch. Then a back and forward down. Back, forward, down. And then the last one, you kick forward, but then you bring your foot back.
It's like a scoop. Up and down. Scoop and drop.
With a strong pose at the end. You can point the fingers forward or just, jazz hand or strong hands.
Forward and drop.
Nice. Okay. Yeah, we've got the ending. We're
with
good.
The turn.
Okay, we go. Back, rock, kick, down. Back, rock, kick, down. On that first forward and back, we start like a normal long-legged. Forward, back, but then we put the foot down. And then we kick with the other foot. We kick back and turn forward, down. And we finish with our up and drop. Nice.
On the side.
One more time, 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7,
down,
1, 2, 3, down, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Sorry, I don't know if you wanted to stop in between. Let's do it without stopping. One more time.
Five, six, seven, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Good. Let's do it one more time and I'll call out the movements this time. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, and rock, step, kick, down, forward and back, down, back and forward, down, roll and drop. Nice. Can we do turning your back here one more time? 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, and back, rock, kick, down,
turn.
Forward and back, down, back
turn.
And forward, down, roll and drop.
Should we try that with music?
Good. Yeah, let's do that.
Start with two jokes. Which way should I face?
I think the curtain,
okay,
and then you'll go from the side.
Two regular Charleston. Back, kick, double kick. Back, kick, double kick, and back rock. We now go into our long legged Charleston. So we go kick down. We do our four kicks. 1, 2, 3, 4, down. We start a second Charleston, rock, step, kick down. Now we go into our new ending. Forward and back, down, back and forward, down, up and drop.
Nice.
Without stopping, do you want to call it out?
Without stopping, 5, 6, 5, 6, 7. Charleston, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6 again. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5 into long legged. Rock step, kick down, double kick down, rock step, kick, turning halfway down, roll and drop. Yeah, everybody's got it. Let me just count the numbers this time.
I'll do it from the side.
6, 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
First long leg.
3, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 4, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7.
Peck, peck, peck. Should we try that once the music?
Yeah. Oopsie.
Notice the sneaky pecking at the end.
Five, six, seven. Charleston. got there beautifully.
And if you had room, you would travel. Mm. Yeah, this move can really travel. When you do this, kick, forward, back, back.
Ah! Crash. Scary.
So it is a move that's designed to travel if you can. So that was a Charleston, a regular long-legged Charleston, and our variation with the up and the drop at the end. So cool.